an aerosol can a waste, right? So it's generally a waste when it's either empty, certainly when it's empty, or when you decide you're going to discard it, throw it away, right? Okay, so the first question is, what makes an aerosol can empty? And again, there's another criteria for you here. And folks refer to this as RCRA empty. So the idea behind this is that the contents have to be discharged as well as the gas, and the internal pressure of the can approaches atmospheric pressure, and then it's fully discharged. But here's the thing, not only does the gas have to come out, but if there's a malfunction and the it gets clogged, then it is not considered to be empty. There's still contents in there, right? So there's really two things that we have to consider. Is it fully discharged as far as the pressure, and are the contents out of the can as well? Okay, now, when is something considered to be discarded? So I have a couple of questions here for you, pointers that I'd like to make or ask you as we go along here. All right, for used cans, right, for used cans. Now, by used, I mean it's either empty, right, so it's completely discharged, it's used up, there's nothing left. At that moment, you're going to discard it, and at that moment, it becomes a waste, because at this point, you don't really have any reason to hold on to it further. It's fully discharged. Now, for an unused can, so unused, why would you get rid of something that's unused? Well, maybe the project that you were doing is over. Maybe you've hit your expiration date. Although, I do want to say this and keep this in mind. Expiration date for unused commercial chemical products does not mean you have to discard them. That expiration date is put there by the manufacturer, and what they're saying is, hey, if you use it by this date, we'll guarantee maximum efficacy of our product. But the EPA does not say, well, if you get to expiration date, you have to dispose of it, because many products can still be used after their expiration date. So for something that's unused, you get to decide when you're going to discard it. If it's unused and it still has contents in it, then you can hold on to it for as long as you want. Now, that also goes for partially used. There's something kind of in between here. Let's say that you've used half a can of stuff and there's still half a can left behind. You don't have to discard that. That's perfectly good product and you might use it in the future. But the thing is that whatever you decide, you can, if you're going to hold on to it, you have to manage it as if it has real value to you. In other words, you can't just put it in a shed over here and pile them up, and the inspector goes in and pulls the string and there's no light bulb in the ceiling there, and he takes out his flashlight and there's cobwebs and an inch of dust all over something. Then that would consider to be abandoned / discarded. So if you're going to hold on to something until you decide to discard it, make sure that you manage it as if it has value to you. That's really essential here.